वेलकम टू माय ऑनलाइन इंग्लिश क्लास। आई एम मुस्तफिजुर रहमान सेलिम, असिस्टेंट इंग्लिश टीचर, काठलिया यूनियन हाई स्कूल, काठलिया, नरसिंदी। डियर स्टूडेंट्स, ऑल ऑफ यू नो दैट वी आर पासिंग ए हार्ड एंड क्रूशियल टाइम ड्यू टू कोरोना वायरस, द पेंडेमिक COVID-19। डियर स्टूडेंट्स, the whole world activities are stand still. It also affects on our educational system. So our government has launched a pragmatic measures so that you can minimize your losses. So dear students, okay, let's our main classes. Today's my topic about adjective and its comparison. Dear students, if you want to know how to comparison, you have to know the origin of degree. Dear students, the origin of degree is adjective. Dear students, in your previous classes you have already learned about adjective. So I am again explain the definition of adjective. Adjective are those word which placed before noun or pronoun and express quality, quantity or number of a noun of a pronoun. Okay, dear students, you can understand the definition of adjective. But today I will telling you how to compare positive form to comparative and comparative to superlative. Dear students, here look at this word. Here Hasan is a good student. Here good is an adjective. It is positive form because Hasan doesn't compare with anybody, or Hasan doesn't compare with any noun or pronoun. So here good is positive degree. On the other hand, Kamal is better than Jamal. Dear students, here better is also a degree, but it is comparative degree because Kamal compare with Jamal. So this is a comparative degree. Comparative degree compare with two noun or pronoun. Okay, dear students, next, Karim is the best boy in the class. Here Karim noun. He compare with all of the boys in the class. Here best is a degree, but it is superlative degree because Karim compare with all the boys in the class. So dear students, you can understand what is positive degree and what is comparative degree and what is superlative degree. But I am now discussing how can we change or convert the form of positive to comparative and comparative to superlative. So dear students, there are many rules to change or convert positive from to comparative and superlative. Look at here, rule 1. Okay, dear students, here there are some words: long, sweet, bright. All of these words are adjective, but they are in positive form. Dear students, if you utter these words, you will see that this kind of word consists of only one syllable. Okay, dear student, if the word is consist of one syllable, in this regard we have to add er for comparative degree and est for superlative degree. Okay, dear student, look here, longer, longest. In the same way, sweet, sweeter, sweetest. Okay, dear students, here another word, bright, brightest. Brightest. Okay, dear students, we can understand that if the word consists of one syllable, in this regard we have to add er for comparative degree and est for superlative degree. Another rule, rule 2. Look at this word, wise, large, able. If you watch carefully, you will see at the end of the word the letter E. Dear students, in this fact we change or convert comparative to superlative degree by adding only R or ST. For example, wisest. Okay, dear students, another example, largest. Okay, dear students, I hope you can understand the two rules of positive, comparative and superlative degree. Okay dear students, now I am going to start another rules of comparison of adjective. Here the three words, big, fat, mad. If you look at this word carefully, there is a vowel middle of the word, a, e, I, O, U. All of these three letters are called vowel. Here, I, vowel, A, vowel, A, vowel. In this regard, the last letter will be double, then I have to add ER, EST. Okay, dear students, big, bigger, biggest. In the same way, fat, fatter, fattest. Next, maddest. Okay, dear students, I am saying again, here big, fat, mad. At the middle of the word, they are consist vowel. In this regard, the last letter will be double, then we have to add er for comparative and est for superlative. Okay, then I am coming to the next rules. Here, all of, busy, easy, happy. All of these three words, at the end of this word, add y. Dear students, if any words of adjective add y, y will be omit. Y equal to I, then er for comparative and est for superlative if the consonant here. Okay, so we can easily convert or change comparative and superlative for busy, busier, busiest. Okay, dear students, in the same way, easy, easier, easiest, okay, dear students, happy, happier, happier, happiest, okay, dear students, I hope you can understand the two rules of adjective. How can we change or convert positive from to comparative and superlative? Okay, dear students, but look at this two word, it is quite different. It has also y at the end of the word, but here there is vowel, so these rules followed only er for comparative and est for superlative. For example, gay, gay, gayer, gayest. Okay, gray, grayer, grayest. Okay, dear students, you can understand the similarity and dissimilarity of if the word contain at the end of the word y. Okay, dear students, okay, dear students, look at these kinds of words: famous, useful, active, helpful. Dear students, these four words belong to two syllable. Here, famous, useful, active, helpful. In this regard, we have to use more or less, most or least. Okay, dear students, follow here. More, famous, comparative for most famous. Okay, dear students, we can also convert or change it another way: less famous or least famous. Here, useful, more useful, most useful, most useful, active, more active, most active, most active, helpful, more or less helpful, and superlative, most helpful. Okay, dear students, I hope you can also understand this rule. If there is two syllable in a word, we should put more or less for comparative and most or least for superlative. Dear students, look at these three words, but these three words are very critical. Dear students, here in, out, up, all these three words is an adverb, but when we compare, convert them from comparative, from superlative, then they act as adjective. Okay, inner. Okay, dear students, innermost. I double N, ear, inner most. Outermost or outmost. Okay, dear students, upper, upper most. So dear students, the three kinds of word, we have to follow these rules. Okay dear students, then I am coming to another exceptional rules. Dear students, these rules never follow normal or simple structure. Okay, dear students, here good, bad. Okay, dear students, this is positive form, but the comparative form of good is better, and superlative from best. Bad, worse, worst, okay dear students, I hope you can understand how to comparison degree and its some rules. Dear students, in the next class I will come with another topic. So be safe and sound. No more today. See you again.